Hi everyone, thanks for tuning in. So today's review is going to be on the FV-721 reconnaissance vehicle, commonly known as the Fox. First entered service with the British Army in 1973 and was withdrawn from service in 1993. It was airborne capable, had a crew of three, with a low profile and fully rotating turret, 30mm autocannon, great penetration, great range, but unfortunately it was manually fed, which did slow down its rate of fire. And for depending on the mission setup, it could be fitted with two Milan anti-tank guided missiles. Weighed 6¾ tons, a maximum speed of just over 100 kilometers an hour. Other operators of the Fox included Mwali and Nigeria. And interesting enough, while I was surfing the net, I found that recently in an American army disposal store, a Fox was recently sold and for $72,000. I imagine that's an American. But anyway, little video coming up after this, so I hope you enjoy it. Don't forget to give me some feedback, any requests you may have, happy to take on board and get to them when I can. And if you like it, don't forget to hit that like button. But anyway, thanks for watching, hope you enjoy the video. Bye for now.
Glad you're here, Black Company. Cartel forces are after our ballistic missiles. We'll call out their position from the base. You go get them. Those bastards. They're stealing our ordnance. Don't let those helicopters take off. Better it's destroyed than fall into enemy hands. Gulf 7. Don't let them near our ordnance.
Thank you.
converging at Delta 7. We'll take care of their cargo plane. Keep them distracted.
Hostile target, marked.
Identify target.
Hostile PC.
Are taking out their cargo planes. Good work, Black Company.